mole concept level 3. So students, if you haven't seen the level 1 and level 2 video, kindly go through that. So let's get started. So students, let's see in today's class what we are going to cover. Firstly, let's see, in the previous video we have seen how to calculate mole to gram, mole to number of atoms, and we also seen if gram weight is given, so how to calculate the number of atoms and number of molecules, right? So in the today's class we are going to learn three different concepts. The first one is gram atom concept. Second one is how to calculate the number of atoms when a molecule is given. And third question we are going to do, how to calculate the number of electrons in a molecule. Okay, so let's get started. So students, what our first question says, how many gram atoms are there in one atom? So this question seems to be difficult, but it's a very easy question. Let's see. Firstly, let's understand what is gram atom. यहाँ पे students confused हो जाते हैं, gram calculate करना है, atoms calculate करने हैं. So basically, firstly there is a concept, a very easy concept, gram atom का मतलब क्या होता है? So gram atom का मतलब होता है students mole, जहाँ पर ये word दोनों साथ में आते हैं, gram atom, gram molecule. तो उसका मतलब क्या है students? That means we have to calculate the moles. So यहाँ पे actually term है gram atom, it means moles, right? So what we have to do? How many moles are there in one atom, right? So एक confusion आएगा, in which atom? Hydrogen, oxygen, हमें element नहीं दिया है, but very easy. Let's see how to calculate it. Firstly, we will write our concept. What our concept says? Here we will write mole, here gram equivalent mass, right? And here what we will write? Number of atoms, right students? ऐसे ही करते हैं. So this is our a simple concept. Now let's see. We have to calculate the number of moles. How many moles are there in one atom? Atom given है, moles calculate करने हैं. So यहाँ से आपका कोई लेना देना नहीं है. So don't go in this step, right? Gram atom देके confuse नहीं होना है. Now students, our relationship is between from number of atoms to mole, right? So let's see what our question says. First line हम लिखते हैं one mole के लिए, right students? So what will be one mole? One mole में हमें given है number of atoms. So what I will write? 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 atoms contains one mole, right? One mole के लिए मैं यही लाइन लूँगी, right? Because we know that in one mole there is a 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 atoms. चाहे वो हाइड्रोजन हो, ऑक्सीजन हो, नाइट्रोजन हो, any kind of atom contains one mole. Any kind of element has one mole is equals to 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 atoms, right students? Now what we have to calculate for the one atom? So one atom will have how many moles, right? Crisscross kiya. So what it will be? 1 divided by 6.023 into 10 to the power 23 atoms, right? When you will calculate it, it will comes out 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 24 atoms. Sorry, mole calculate kiya hum hai, mole, or you can write gram atom. Clear? So what is the answer? 1.66 into 10 to the power minus 24 mole. So this is our first question. Very easy concept. Gram atom means number of moles. Clear students? So students, what our second question says, calculate the total number of atoms of H2SO4 in 490 gram sample of H2SO4. So let's see, kya calculate karna hai? हम अपना सिंपल कॉन्सेप्ट यूज करते हैं. सी, सो हमारा कॉन्सेप्ट क्या होता है? वी विल राइट हियर मोल, हियर नंबर. the 64, right students? So this will become 98 gram. So what I can say, one mole of H2SO4 has 98 gram. So what will be our statement, student? Given है मुझे mass और calculate करना है atom. So जो calculate करना है उसको हम लिखते हैं right hand side. So here I will write 98 gram of H2SO4 contains 1 mole. Right? Okay? So 480 gram of H2SO4 will contain how many? Let's calculate. Crisscross करेंगे. So we will see 490 divided by 98. So let's calculate. कितना आता है? Calculate it fast. So it will be around 5 mole. Right? So 5 mole हमारे पास है. Now what I have to calculate? Moles given है और हमें number of atoms calculate करने हैं. So let's see. 1 mole of H2SO4 will contain how many molecules, students? 6.023 in the 10^23. Now the very important point here, students, what I will write here, atoms or molecules, this is the very important point. यही पे सबसे ज्यादा mistake होती है. Students see, H2SO4 एक molecule है, right? So यहाँ पे हम क्या लिखेंगे? 6.023 into 10^23 molecules. And ये concept हम already देख चुके हैं. Why molecules? Because H2SO4 अपने आप में एक molecule है, so उसके अंदर इतने molecules होंगे, right? So 5 moles में कितने molecules हो जाएंगे मेरे पास? 5 mole of H2SO4 will contain simply 6.023 into 10^23 into 5. Right, student? Isn't it very easy? But I have to calculate the number of atoms, not the molecules. Question में आपको पूछा है, molecule नहीं पूछा है, atoms पूछे हैं. Very easy. Molecule आपके पास निकल गए. अब one molecule में count कर लेते हैं कितने atoms है, उसी से इसको multiply कर देंगे. Right? So molecules कैसे count करते हैं? ये है मेरा H2SO4. Students, H2SO4. Let's calculate the number of atoms. Very easy. ये एक molecule है. One molecule has two atoms of hydrogen. So 2 plus 1 atom of sulfur, 3 and 4 atoms of oxygen. So total कितने हो गए? 2 plus 1, 3. 3 plus 4, that is 7. Right? So total number of atoms जो हुए मेरे पास वो 7 हुए. This is the very important point, students. यहीं पर mistake होती है. Students यहीं पे calculate करके answer कर देते हैं, but this is not the correct answer. आपको number of atoms पूछे हैं, ये मेरे पास molecules आए हैं. अब atoms कैसे निकाला मैंने? 2 plus 1, 3 plus 4, 7. तो एक molecule में है 7 atoms, तो 5 मोल, इतने मॉलिक्यूल्स में मेरे पास कितने एटम्स होंगे? मैं इसको और मल्टीप्लाई बाय 7 करूंगी. हियर फर्स्ट आई विल राइट कितने मॉलिक्यूल्स है मेरे पास. एंड इफ आई हैव टू कैलकुलेट द नंबर ऑफ एटम, व्हाट आई विल डू? 6.023 इनटू 10^23 इनटू 5 इनटू 7 एटम्स. So students, let's see the next question. What question says? Calculate the number of electron present in 1.6 gram of CH4. अब यहाँ पे जैसे ही number of electrons आते हैं, student got confused how to calculate the electrons. So students, you need to remember the one thing. Whenever you are asked for the electrons, firstly calculate the number of molecules. After that, we can easily calculate the electrons. So our first step is calculate the number of molecules. Molecules हमें calculate करना आता है. So let's see how to calculate it. Firstly, we will write our concept. What our concept says? Mole is equals to gram equivalent mass and right students? Comment section.